Ezekiel chapter 34.
I'm
reading from verse 25. And I will make them a covenant of peace. And I will make with them a covenant of peace. The Lord is calling you. And when he calls you tonight, you come into a covenant. What's a covenant? A covenant is an agreement that God himself is coming to you now. And he's saying, I'm going to have a covenant with you. First of all, a covenant of pardon. I promise you that I'll forgive your sins. The Almighty God is saying, I promise you a covenant of pardon is going to come upon your life. I will not count your sins against you anymore. If you will renounce, if you will repent, if you will reject, Satan is my enemy. God is saying, Satan is his enemy. If you will break your union with the enemy of God, and then you come to God, I've rejected Satan, I've renounced Satan, I've repented of my sins, I come to Christ. He says, then I'll make a covenant with you, a covenant of pardon. He will forgive your sin, a covenant of peace. He will make peace to reign in your heart. Peace in your family. Peace in your surrounding. And peace of the Almighty God. A covenant of protection. When I read everything to you, you'll understand what he's saying. Number one, a covenant of pardon. All your sins forgiven and forgotten. I will put your sins in the depths of the sea. And they will never be remembered on earth or in heaven.
There will
be nothing to hinder you from getting to heaven.
A
covenant of pardon. A covenant of peace. A covenant of protection. And
it
will protect you from the enemy.
He'll
protect you from Satan. He'll protect you from evil spirit. He'll protect you from evil power. It's a covenant of purity. He says, I will wash you. I will cleanse you. I will purge you. I will purify you. All the defilement you have,
it's like,
leave that to me. Once you renounce, once you reject, once you remove your hand, once you come to the Lord, he says, leave the rest to me. I call you to a covenant, a covenant of pardon. I'll forgive all your sins. A covenant of peace. I'll have peace with you. A covenant of protection. A covenant of purity. A covenant of power. Power will come and break every yoke in your life. And he says, it's a covenant. If you will come, this covenant will come between you and the Almighty God. Look at that verse again, chapter 34, verse 25. And I will make with them a covenant of peace. I will cause the evil beast to cease out of the land. Tonight, evil will stop in your life. Premature death will stop in your life. The curse will be broken away from your life. And he says, and they shall dwell safely. They shall dwell safely. Protection will come. That's the covenant the Lord is talking about. And
I'll
make with you a covenant to prosperity. Famine will vanish away. Scarcity will vanish away. Joblessness will vanish away. Lack will vanish away. Tonight, it will supply all your needs. Are you there?
So one day,
do you believe
So gbagbo.
I said, do you believe?
Oni je o gbagbo.
You believe that God cannot lie.
O gbagbo pe Olorun o
le paro. That God is calling you to a covenant.
Yo luwa nke osinu ma
jemu. And he says, if you come,
o so pe to ba wa.
It's going to bring that covenant into your life.
Ongo mu ma jemu iwa sinu aye.
And that covenant includes the covenant of prosperity.
Oni ma jemu yi ma jemu asi ki akoro si wa nbe.
Of his presence.
Oni o ma jemu iwa
pelu eni re. Of his presence.
Ma jemu iwa pelu
eni Olorun. That's why he says, I'll never leave you. I'll never forsake you. Take you. See what the Lord is calling you to. Look at that verse 26. And I will make with them and the places round about my heel a blessing.
Only a music, one activity or yoke, mechanical.
A blessing is coming your way. And I will cause the shower to come down in a season. And there shall be showers of blessing. Showers over there. I said showers over there. I said showers over there. Showers coming upon your life tonight. Showers of blessing. Help me shout it, showers of blessing. Help me shout it, showers of blessing.
It's
the blessing of the Spirit. The blessing of the Spirit.
It's
a blessing coming from heaven. As the rain comes down from heaven, the Holy Ghost will rain down blessing tonight everywhere.
We
rain down blessing today everywhere. When the showers begin to fall tonight, showers of salvation, showers of healing, showers of deliverance, showers of being set free, showers of miracle, showers of signs and wonders. When the showers begin tonight, you come out, don't stay inside somewhere. When the rain is falling, that's the time to be out. It says it will be the blessing of the Spirit. It will be the blessing from heaven. It will be an outpouring. Outpouring.
It will
be an overflow tonight. It will flow to your side. It will flow to your side. I said it will flow to your side. It will be the blessing of his wonder. And the blessing of his empowerment. It's going to be the blessing of redemption. And the blessing of the supernatural in your life. Supernatural in your life. Look at chapter 36 of Ezekiel. Ezekiel chapter 36. Reading from verse 25. Ezekiel 36 verse 25. Then I will sprinkle clean water upon you. You in particular, you are the candidate for that salvation today. You are the candidate for that pardon today. You are the candidate for that peace today. You are the candidate of that prosperity today. The candidate for the purity today. Then will I speak clean water upon you, and ye shall be clean from all your filthiness. And from all your idols will I cleanse you. I will cleanse you. They will cleanse you tonight. I said they will forgive you tonight. I said they will pardon you tonight. And a new heart also will I give you. And a new spirit will I put within you. And I will take away the stony heart out of your flesh. And I will give you an heart of flesh. He'll give you a new heart tonight. Better six that's starting tonight. The better life is starting tonight. The good life is starting tonight.
Going to
seven, and I will put my spirit within you. And cause you to walk and to keep my judgments and my statutes and to do them. Ezekiel tells us there's a way out of bitterness into what is better.
Ezekiel so pe ona abayo wa kuro ninu
isoro sinu ijara leading out of the bitter into the better.
Oni ona wa lati kuro ninu ikoro si oju ijara.
One, renunciation.
Oni ikini kiko sile.
It says number one, repentance.
Oni ikini ironuku wa.
It says number one, rejection.
Oni ikini kiko sile.
It says number one, push away and cast away from you every evil thing.
Oni ikini titan ko mu kuro ko fi sile kunbe.
Number two, it says there is restoration.
O wa so pe ikeji imupada wo sipo idariji
there's peace
alaafia nbe
there's protection
abombe
there's purity
iwa funfun nbe
there's prosperity
asiki nbe
and it says that the presence of God
oni ni iwaju olorun
and it says tonight is your night
o wa ni ale yo ale re ni
just a few minutes now
ni seju die si gba ta wa
ni realization will come in your life
imoye na yo wa si aye re
you wake up.
Wawa soji.
Peace of God will come to your heart.
Alafia Olorun yo wa
to wa. All of a sudden you wake up.
Lojiji wa soji.
Healing will come to your body.
Iwosan yo wa wa sun agbara
re. Miracle will come to you right there.
Wa ri pa agbara Olorun wa sun
aye. Your tears it will wipe away.
Anu omi je re nu.
Your joy will come.
Ayo re yo de.
All of a sudden.
Lojiji.
Those blind eyes will open.
Oju to fun yin ari.
All of a sudden.
Lojiji.
That lame man will rise up.
Okunrin to yaro ya
re si rin. All of a sudden.
Lojiji.
That dead person the ears will begin to see.
And it's your neighbor and your
all of a sudden,
Lojiji,
that goiter will vanish away. All of a sudden, look at miracle right there.
Lojiji,
all of a sudden, look at a miracle right there.
Lojiji,
where is miracle coming tonight? Where is healing coming tonight? It's coming your way. I said it's coming your way. You'll have it in Jesus' name. Number three, the realization of a better life. The realization of a better life. Better life is coming to you tonight. The realization is coming to you tonight. The moment I comes out of the way. And the moment you welcome Emmanuel Jesus. The moment you take Jesus your heart and your life. Ezekiel chapter 36 and verse 11.
Ezekiel ori keri odini.
Ezekiel chapter 36 and verse 11.
Ezekiel ori keri odini ogoji ese ikokanla.
Realization.
Imoye.
I will realize.
Oye aye o.
Realization. I will realize.
Yeah, loye wa loye re.
Say it for yourself. I will realize a better life tonight.
Wa so pe emi o loye ohun to dara lale
ye. I said I will realize a better life tonight.
Oye ohun to dara yo ye mi lale ye.
Peace will come to my heart.
Alaafia yo wonu okan
mi. Adam will come to my heart.
Idariji yo wonu okan mi.
Prosperity will come to my life.
Asiki yo wonu okan mi.
The goodness of the Lord will come to my life.
Ori Oluwa yo wonu aye mi wa.
Ezekiel chapter 36 verse 11.
Ezekiel
I will multiply upon you, man and beast. Multiplication of blessing will come upon your life. This day is going to be a turning point in your life.
They
shall increase and bring fruit. And I will settle you after your old estate. There's something saying your heart, oh, the good old days, the good old days. I wish the good old days will come back. The good old days have come back to you tonight. Because he said, I'll set you after your old estate. I will do better things unto you. Whatever good thing you had before, something greater is coming today. Remember one time you were not sick at all. Remember one time you could walk with your two legs. Remember one time there was no hypertension. Remember one time there was no diabetes in your life. Remember one time you didn't cry at all. The Lord is saying those times of goodness will come back tonight. And then he says better than the old. Better than the past. Better than that life of joy and laughter. I will do better things unto you. Your personal life will become better. Your family life will become better. Your professional life will become better. Your friendship will become better. Everything in your life will turn around. And it says it will be better better than your beginning.
Only your word that
you tell. And ye shall know that I am the Lord.
And you see my pay million lua.
And ye shall know that I am the Lord.
And you see my pay million lua.
My friend, this is the day.
Mi, oni lo jono.
This is your day.
Oni lo jono.
It's a new day.
Ojo tuntun.
I said it's a new day.
Ojo tun.
A day when every negative sin will give way in your life.
Ojo ti gbogbo nto lodi yo kuro lona nu aye.
A day when power will come from heaven.
Ojo ti agbara orun yo wo
come upon your soul.
Yo wo nu okan re.
Come upon your body.
Yo wo nu agbara re.
Come upon your life.
Yo wa sun aye.
And then all those negative things will drive every sin away.
Gbogbo nto lodi yen yo yi gbogbo edanu kuro.
Are you ready?
So muratan.
I said, are you ready?
So muratan.
Are you ready for the blessed life?
Oh, muratan,
ready for the better life?
Oh, muratan,
ready for pardon?
So muratan,
ready for peace?
So muratan, for
covenant.
Majemu,
a covenant of peace with the Lord.
Majemu,
a covenant of peace with Emmanuel.
Majemu,
a covenant of transformation.
Majemu,
a covenant of change.
Majemu,
but you know, you cannot stand far away from God and say, okay, make the covenant. I'm here. When a man is going to have a covenant with a woman and they're going to get to the altar and that woman is going to say, I'm going to give up my name. I'm going to marry this rich man. I'm going to marry this prosperous man. She will leave where she is. And she will come. And then the man and the woman will be together. And then at the altar together, they'll have a covenant. A covenant that will promise each other. You take this man as your lawful husband. And you're going to keep to him.
He
says, yes, I do. Do you take this woman as
your
lawful wife? And you're going to stay with her? Yes, I do. Emmanuel wants to get to that covenant with you. Jesus of the Savior wants to get to that covenant with you. He wants to forgive your sin. Do you take this sinner to become a saint? He says, yes, I do. You say, take this sick person become healed? Yes, I do. You take this person that have beaten life and you'll turn his life to be better? Yes, I do. Now you have to also say, yes, I do. You have to come out of where you are and say, Jesus, I am here. A covenant of peace. A covenant of pardon. A covenant of cleansing. A covenant of forgiveness. It's a covenant of a change of life. I take Jesus as my Savior. I take Jesus as my Lord. I turn away from everything that is sinful.
And
I come to Jesus Christ tonight to be my Savior.
Let's
bow the eyes closed.
Let's
bow the eyes closed. The Lord is telling you tonight, life can become better. The Lord is telling you tonight, your life must become better. The Lord is telling you tonight, your life will become better. Better on earth, better in eternity. You will not perish, you will not go to hell. But it's calling you.
It's
calling you to come to a covenant. If you are coming to the Lord tonight, if you are saying, yes, Lord, yes, Lord, yes, Lord, I come out. Out of that bitterness. Out of that sin. Out of that darkness. Out of all the oppression. I come to Jesus tonight. He will be my Savior. Wherever you are, you raise up your hand.